Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage NHL Commissioner Gary Bettman.
I definitely need this lower. The Stanley Cup symbolizes our game, defines its class, its elegance. It represents all things good about our sport. The Lifetime Achievement Award has a special message. It honors an individual who exemplifies the most outstanding attributes of anyone associated with our game. This year, we celebrate the contributions of Jean Béliveau, an icon. An icon in the history of our game and an icon on the iconic Montreal Canadiens. A 20-year NHL veteran, a 10-time Stanley Cup champion as a player, and the winner of the very first Conn Smythe Award. Jean was a star, a statesman of our game. The fans loved the way he played, but they loved him even more for his humanity, the pride he took in his profession, and the standards of excellence that he set. He is the emblem of elegance and class, and he is still beloved, even today, nearly 40 years after his retirement. Jean Béliveau is greeted with the same reverence wherever he goes. Even today, he inspires in others the same love for hockey that has always been his trademark and always will be.
With long, graceful strides and a calm, controlled approach, Jean Béliveau was the center of all things hockey in La Belle Province, the embodiment of the Montreal Canadiens' glory year. A native of Trois-Rivières, Béliveau was a junior scoring sensation for the Quebec Citadel. He resisted turning pro, opting for the Quebec Aces senior team. But the Canadiens wanted him so desperately, they bought the entire league. Within 3 years of full-time service with the Habs, Béliveau had captured the scoring title and the Hart Trophy as MVP. He was admired and respected for his skills and leadership by teammates and opponents alike. 10 times an All-Star, 10 years as captain of the Canadiens, 10 Stanley Cup championships for Jean Béliveau, the classy centerman who wore number 4. As a team executive and club ambassador, his name was engraved on the cup 7 more times. Nearly 40 years ago, he established the Jean Béliveau Foundation that, in 1993, became the Society for Disabled Children. Former NHL President Clarence Campbell once said of him, any parent could use Jean Béliveau as a pattern or role model. He provides hockey with a magnificent image. The epitome of class, Jean Béliveau.
On behalf of the generations who cheered him, and on behalf of hockey fans everywhere, ladies and gentlemen, I am honored and privileged to present the NHL Lifetime Achievement Award to Jean Béliveau.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much, Mr. Bettman, for those very kind words. And also every member of your committee who decided that should be the one this year. I would be remiss if I don't extend to the Pittsburgh Penguins my congratulations. I've always loved the playoff. And to the Detroit, you always find a way to be near or winning or near the cup. My congratulations. Somebody asked me before the finals, who do you think? And it was hard for me to answer. I played 18 years against Detroit. But I've always respect the young players coming in the league. And it's good for their team, good for the league, and good for this great sport of hockey. So to the Pittsburgh, you deserve it. To all the winners of those different awards tonight, congratulations, it's well deserved. There's about 60 or 61 of us who came yesterday. Permettez-moi de les saluer et de les remercier au nom de l'organisation pour l'appui qu'ils nous donnent depuis si nombreuses années. They are great sponsor for the organization, and I have a feeling they always been behind me. I accept this award. Elise is there. She was there for the good and the bad time. So this award is for the family as much as for me. I thanks again the National Hockey League. And before I go, thanks to the National Hockey League and the Players Association. In the last two or three years, we received a little check. It is well appreciated. Thank you very much. I will never forget that day.